Hello, good morning. We have learned various methods to separate the constituents of a mixture. In order to separate solid liquid mixture, we use filtration process, evaporation process, and these methods are well known to us. Today I am going to tell you about a method which is used to separate insoluble mixtures, insoluble solid from a mixture, where the solid is suspended at tiny particles, and we know that this type of mixture is called suspension, heterogeneous mixture. In these mixtures, solid particles are spread throughout the mixture unevenly, and there is visible separation boundary. Today I am going to tell you about centrifugation process. By using this process, we separate suspended particles in a liquid. For example, clay from muddy water, cream from milk, plasma from blood. Centrifugation method is a method in which we use a device called centrifuge. In order to separate solid liquid mixture, we use many methods, and we separate the soluble or insoluble solids from a mixture. Centrifugation process may be defined as when a mixture containing insoluble suspended solid particles in the mixture is rotated at high speed rapidly, then lighter components come up and heavier components settle down at the bottom of the container in which the mixture is kept. To rotate the mixture, we use a rotating device called centrifuge. We take the mixture in a container, closed container, and fit it in the machine and start the mixture to rotate at very high speed. When mixture starts rotation at high speed, a force act on heavier particles which makes them to settle at the bottom of the container, and lighter components come up and is separated. For example, when we rotate muddy water with the help of centrifuge, clay particles, the fine particles of clay comes up. Clay particles, being heavier particles than water, settle down and clear water comes up. On the other hand, when blood is rotated, the plasma and blood cells, RBC, WBC and platelet get separated. We know that there are many types of milk available at dairy, in the dairy. Skimmed milk, full cream milk, half cream milk. Cream is separated from the milk by the process of centrifugation, or for the purpose, milk is taken in large containers in dairies, and the container is rotated by using big centrifuge, that is rotating machine. क्रीम क्रीम इज लाइटर कंपोनेंट ऑफ द मिल्क सो क्रीम कम्स अप एंड इज सेपरेटेड द मिल्क रिमेनिंग मिल्क क्रीम क्रीम मिल्क सेटल डाउन एट द बॉटम ऑफ द कंटेनर विच इज नोन एज स्किम्ड मिल्क. सो माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स दिस मेथड इज वेरी यूजफुल फॉर अस एंड वी कैन सेपरेट द वेरी मैन्यूट पार्टिकल्स सॉलिड पार्टिकल्स फ्रॉम ए मिक्सर बाय यूजिंग दिस प्रोसेस. देर आर सम एग्जाम्पल्स बिफोर यू फॉर पर्पस. सपोज वी टेक मिल्क इन ए कंटेनर लू और सपोज एट योर होम देयर आर मिक्सर मिक्सर मशीन मिक्सिंग इफ वी टेक द दिस टाइप ऑफ मिक्सर इन द कंटेनर ऑफ द मिक्सिंग एंड रोटेट इट वी विल फाइंड दैट वी कैन डू इट एट अवर होम वी फाइंड दैट क्रीम द लेटर कंपोनेंट कम्स अप एंड स्किम द मिल्क गेट सेटल डाउन. सो माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स दिस मेथड इज वेरी यूजफुल फॉर अस एंड वी कैन डू दिस विद द हेल्प ऑफ सेंट्रीफ्यूज स्मॉल सेंट्रीफ्यूज मशीन्स अवेलेबल इन द मार्केट. ओके थैंक यू. In next video, I will explain a process which is used to separate the components of mixer in which some components are present in little amount that is called chromatography which is a technique. Thank you.